The servants of Sauron deny death, just as you do.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies?
Bomber! Shields!
Fight of our city, man!
Hold them now! Attack!
Make them pay for every inch of gold!
For the Witch King! You! Taking you down's just for me!
Garl.
Thank you.
betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
Return me!
Name him today.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob.
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry.
Shelob has the power of a new ring.
You need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
Thank you.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.